doubling rule or 1-1-1 rule. Today we're going to look at how you can use this rule to help you to spell.
If you have a short word, for example, Nick, one syllable with a one vowel and with a consonant, and if you are adding a vowel suffix, say ed, then you should double the t because you have one syllable, one vowel, one consonant, and therefore you will have knitted.